Namhlanje ngila esisile iMet Hall lapho khona ebengivakashele inkonzo enkulu ebehlanganise amabandla amathathu ibandla likamfundisi uNkosi okuyena kade host kanye nomfundisi uMkhwanazi owakhona la eFryhead kanye nomfundisi uMtungwa labefundisi benze inkonzo enkulu ihlanganise bonke abazalwane nami ke ngithe ake ngizoba kanye nabo ngephasika inhloso enkulu bokuba ngizoyibongela nami ngoba ngiyazi ukuthi ngalesikhathi senza umsebenzi omkhulu okuhola isizwe kunabantu abasuke besikhulekela singababoni usuku nosuku ngakho ke thole lithuba kodwa ke bengizanga nami ngilengisa izandla bengibaphathele icathulo zabantwana inhloso yalezi icathulo kuba nabo ngoba uma bengenela imizi nemizi beyoshumayela bafica izimo ezahlukene zabantu abathwele kanzima nakhona ebandleni kunabazalwane abangabazali abangasebenzi abaneyingane eyithwele kanzima ngakho ke sithemba ukuthi umnikelo sifike nawo namhlanje uyowenza umehluko futhi ke ngibone kuyiselihle kuba inikeza abefundisi ngoba uma isipho siza nomfundisi umuntu bo uNkulunkulu kodwa thina balingeke kusibonga thina abantu kanti nathi sizithunywe kaNkulunkulu ukuthi nje but abafundisi bathathwa njengeyithunywe kaNkulunkulu eyiseduze naye kodwa ke izolo bekade ngilapha ya endaweni esehlobane nakhona ibandla elikhonza khona eliyizayoni eyikhonza ngosuku lwesabatha ngibahambisele iy'tulo engamashumi amahlanu nakhona ngenxa yokuthi ngifisa ukuthi hamba vangeli ngenxa yokuthi ukukholwa kuseduza kakhulu kwenhliziyo yami ngiyafisa ukuba siqhubeke njalo ngathi bonke abantu abasephasikeni nje abasikhuluma nje nabasazoyo athenda iy'nkonzo zantambama abanye abazoqhubeka baqhubeke ba-athende kusasa ngathi uNkulunkulu angasivikela ngiphatheke kahle kuleyo nkonzo yanamhlanje engethemba ukuthi bonke abazalwane nabafundisi baphatheke kahle njengoba nami ngiphatheke kahle siyabonga kakhulu.